My name is Trey Richman. I am the proud principal here. I have heard and saw lots of great singing the last 2 days. I saw a little bit about it on Tuesday or Monday. No, Tuesday. And I got to see a little bit more of it today, and they sound fantastic. So you guys are in for a great show tonight. Before we get started, I got to brag about our third graders a little bit. Okay, and I'm going to keep this short, but this is important, and I want everybody here to hear this. I'm going to give you some numbers, and the numbers really don't mean much until I give you the last number. All right? These third graders, we take lots of assessments all year, and one of them is the math assessment. And these third graders raised their reading math scores from a 183 to 200. You think, hey, what does that mean? That sounds off. You got it. But to put it in perspective, here's how great this class did. For every, and this is a national test, so this is being compared to students across the country. For all of the students that started at 183, we were in the 99th percentile, which is the highest percentile you could get. And for math, we were in the 92nd percentile. So for both subjects, they did fantastic. So please acknowledge them for all their hard work. And I know you're here for a music concert, but I felt like we had to definitely acknowledge them on their hard work and all the teachers and their hard work. So I know it's warm. I'm not going to say any more. I'm going to turn it over to our third graders and our music teacher, Mrs. Boyes.
Right. Hello. Well, while our students were doing such an awesome job inside the classroom, outside of the classroom, they were doing also something very amazing. They were becoming agents of change, and they were getting the entire school involved and got the first graders and the second graders along with them to complete 8 missions throughout the spring. And they have received their official Agents of Change license card. And you'll notice the missions outside here in the hallway. And you might see those sticker charts. Every sticker represents one mission completed by one kid throughout the spring. And we had 2 third grade classes that won the challenge. Mrs. Sauer's class and Mrs. Whitaker's class completed 87% of the missions. Good job, guys. Also during our assembly, they taught the kindergartners what it is to be an agent of change. And they're getting ready to do that now. So I'm going to turn it on over to them. Here's the third grade class.
Good evening. Welcome to Taylor Elementary, and we're so glad you're here tonight. We have a very special program for you, and it's brought to you by the third grade class. This program tells a story about the agents of change and the special powers they hold. Who are they? Where did they come from? The agents of change watch over the world and help to make it a better place. They make small changes every day that make a big difference in our world.
But there is trouble brewing tonight. Let's take you to the AOC headquarters and see what's going on. Sounds like they are training a class of new recruits.
Everyone has a little, one little, one little gun and all.
you could take a fire. Hold it. Wait just a minute. This is a catastrophe. What are we going to do?
Oh, what's going on? After that performance, what could possibly be the matter?
No one has signed up to be in the new class of recruits. There isn't a single name on this paper. The agency is going to have to shut it down, and then what are we going to do? This is a disaster.
You need to flip over the paper. Look, names!
You know, there aren't a lot of names on them. That's a bit concerning. Maybe we should consult with the head counselor on the status.
Thank you.
aren't coming to us. Let's go to them.
You know, we were just watching a school in the United States, in Ohio. I believe Cincinnati, Ohio. One place called Taylor.
I know that school. It popped up on the radar last week. Cincinnati, Ohio. Play with fingers. Hooray! 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 Hooray!
Take it easy. Take it easy. In fact, I just received satellite images just last night from Case 10784. Case is about a new kid who is in need of a friend. She has been alone and just wants to be alone.
It can get pretty lonely without having anyone to talk to. That's just not a good feeling. And aging can solve this problem, because everybody needs a friend.
You won't get very far with an upside down map. We need to go to Taylor Elementary. I think it's right here, next to Washa.
No, 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 you are both wrong. It is right here on the lake of Australia. Is that a kangaroo? Get the rest of the squad and hop to it.
It just takes one person to get things started. But where will we find the people we need so we don't have to close down the agency?
Have you been out there the whole time? Will you sign up to be an agent? If so, go ahead and clap your hands so we know where you are.
Added on our list. The AOC is safe. Thank you, Taylor.
Thank you to our teachers and Taylor staff for helping us tonight. You are agents of change every day in our lives, and you truly make a difference.
Thank you to our PTA agents who make a difference every day, and for all their support and help throughout the year.
Now we challenge you to see what you can do to be an agent.
An agent of change. Good night, everybody.
All right, how about one more hand for our third graders?